An update now to breaking news we first brought you this morning. Police arrested two people in connection to an overnight shooting in Raleigh. Officers were called to the Avonlea Apartments off Spring Forest Road just before 11 o'clock Saturday night. One man was shot. He's expected to survive. Two men are charged in the shooting.